So in the question we have a pressure. So in the question we have the pressure of an ideal gas is increased by 0.5%. So change in pressure by initial pressure is equal to 0.5%, which is 0.5 by 100. Change in temperature. Now the there is increase in temperature by 2 degrees Celsius. This is also equal to 2 Kelvin, because number of division on Celsius scale and Kelvin scale will be equal. So if 2 degree raises, if in Celsius scale there is 2 degree raise in temperature, that is 2, the same amount will be raised in Kelvin scale. We need to find the initial temperature, that is T. We know delta P by P, their volumes will be same because they are in a closed container, is equal to delta T by T. Delta P by P is 0.5 by 100, is equal to delta T is 2 Kelvin by initial temperature. So 0.5 T is equal to 200. So T is equal to 200 by 0.5 is equal to 400 degrees Celsius, 400 Kelvin. We have taken delta T in Kelvin, so we got T in Kelvin. Now we should convert it into Celsius because there are, the options are given in Celsius. So we know reading on Celsius scale is equal to Kelvin, reading on Kelvin scale minus 273. So it's equal to 400 minus 273. It's equal to 127 degrees Celsius. So the option is 2.